Please.
My name is Sim Sujunga and her name is Budilana. We are conducting an activity under Wipro to get the idea about how waste was managed during the time of our grandparents and now. So quickly, let's get started. First question, tell some ideas on how you think we can reduce the waste produced or make it more eco-friendly.
Some ideas I can think of are, firstly, people should make awareness in social medias, and people who are aware of waste produced and all this stuff can give seminars to people who are unaware so that they will know about all the things about the waste. And thirdly, schools should also take responsibilities to make children and students aware of all this from a young age. Fourth, people living in the world should use things that can be harmful to the environment in a less amount. Lastly, as an individual living in the society, all the people should take part and help to help reduce waste.
Can these alternatives or ideas of your reduced waste help the environment?
Yes, I guess it would help to make the environment fresher and cleaner. And it may also help to reduce waste that are produced in the